From Benenden headquarters in Benenden School, this is Benenden News with Lino Siahaya.
Good morning and welcome to Benenden News. My name is Lino Siahaya and this is what makes Benenden News. Something serious happened earlier this week. For the first time, the Benenden staff has won Beat the Staff.
Lino. You all have to eat one slice of nice, dry toast bread.
Finally, kids, the staff has won Beat the Staff. Yes! And now, an exclusive interview with Gottfried Obermeier, the founder of Obermeier School.
So, Gottfried, can you tell me about when you started this course?
It's a long time ago. It has been in 77, which means nearly 40 years ago, that I came here as a young teacher from Austria, and I asked, could I rent this wonderful building and area? And of course they said, no. Are you serious? No, please go home. And I went home, I looked for another school, but I got a letter after, let's say, 2 months, and they said, Mr. Obermeier, we changed our mind, you can rent the building. Yeah, and since this time, we are here, and we are very proud to be the only organization in Europe to be able to join the time here and to rent the whole area.
Gottfried, you told me that next year, in 2017, there will be the 40th course already.
That's true.
And do you think, in the following 40 years, will there still be Benenden course here?
Of course, we hope it, yeah. My son was celebrating his 30th birthday yesterday or the day before yesterday, so he would be 70 when he's retiring. I'm 66 now, so it's possible. Why not?
Thank you, Mr. Obermeier, for this wonderful interview. And now we're going live to Lino in Arlington Stadium. Lino?
Yeah, and we are live here at Arlington Stadium. The stock car racing. Oh, are we having fun? Thank you. And we're going back to Lino in the studio.
Oh, wow, that was so fast. And last weekend we had the Benenden Ghost Run. Very creepy and spooky.
Suddenly the big doors open with a bang.
At first, the kids heard the gruesome story of Kitty Fisher.
Doris thundered into the room.
I'm enough of it!
Her evil husband had walled her up into the fireplace. Sometimes, ladies and gentlemen, you can still hear her scream.
Yet, little did they know the horrors that lay in wait for them. Wow, that was very horrifying. Just like the weather, it will be very, very hot. Or cold. Maybe some snow, I don't know. I'm not a weatherman. Thank you for watching Benedict News. My name is Lino Siahaya. More news will follow.